o'clock news.
They may be the best team in baseball, but the Dodgers also be the best team you won't see on television?
So tomorrow's Dodgers home opener is sold out, but still a lot of fans are feeling left out. They don't have Time Warner Cable.
And tonight, Time Warner announcing they are still the only cable system carrying the hometown team. They have cut off negotiations with DirecTV, so that means 70% of Los Angeles still won't get the games.
All right, so let's go to Elizabeth with more on this big business battle that's leaving a lot of people left out.
Leaving Dodger fans feeling blue is what it's doing. Maybe it's no surprise that on the eve of the home opener, when everyone's so emotional about their team, the battle between cable TV giants has amped up. Tonight, Time Warner says DirecTV has walked away from the negotiating table. But guess who else isn't there? Cox, Fios, U-verse, Charter, and Dish, none of them carries the Dodger channel. Let me give you an idea how limited the viewership has been for the Dodgers Time Warner channel. This game last night was broadcast on what's now called Sportsnet LA, and according to the rating service Nielsen, around 37,000 people watched on TV. 37,000. That's fewer people than will fill Dodger Stadium tomorrow. About 55,000 will go to tomorrow's sold-out home opener. Time Warner blames DirecTV, DirecTV blames Time Warner, it's all about the money. In the meantime, the fans are fuming. Check out the YouTube channel, Dodger Fan Weekly.
If I don't have Time Warner Cable, I don't get to see the Dodgers at all. There's no local station for it. There's no other cable channels that have it yet. They're asking too much money for the other cable channels to pick it up. I shouldn't have to come to your house to watch a baseball game.
Well, you could always.
That's Adele and Annadelle, and they love the Dodgers. And that's a pretty good synopsis of the frustration we've been hearing from the fans for weeks.
Just amazing. All right, and as you said, it's all about the money.